It's great to know you're there. How about a feel-good ride with NX Top Stories? Have you been itching to know the latest entertainment gist? Grab some ice-cold drink or some water and let's take you on this fun ride. This is NX Daily Top 5 Entertainment. Follow us on our social media platforms for the following stories and more. At number 5, Usher, gunning to be promoter. Can't wait till I'm inside, yeah. Legendary musician today, the next Don King tomorrow. It just sounds like Usher is considering that route. When we got him out at Avery Sparrow's pre-Ryan Garcia fight event, he said he's very serious about possibly getting in the boxing business. Here's what he said, quote, "I'm obviously here for a reason. Who knows, I may be beaten by the bug," end of quote. Usher's had some history with the sport. He famously played Sugar Ray Leonard in Hands of Stone back in 2016, and he's close with Sparrow and his boxing family. But the 40-year-old tells us he's inspired by what Al Haymon and Jay-Z have done, transitioning into representatives for sports stars, and he says it might just follow suit. Quote, "Who knows, it could be great promise there," end of quote. Usher is not a stranger to running sports business. Remember, the guy is a minority owner of Cleveland Cavaliers. And let's take it down to number 4. Iblis drops new EP, The Ilo Safi. Iblis returns with a brand new EP titled Ilo Safi. The 7-track project was produced by Major Banks, XYZ, Black Intelligence, and Techzilla. Ilo Safi is a precursor to Illy's 6th studio album, Illy Chapo, scheduled for a late September 2019 release under his Goretti Company imprint. The project is dedicated to his close friend and associate, Bright B-Elect Eagle, who passed on July 8, 2019. The sound is described as classic rap, thought-provoking, raw, and honest. Coming at number 3, Mr. Easy announces Empower 30. As you already know, Mr. Easy is one of the most successful and influential artists in Africa, as a key figure in the global rise of Afrobeats. This time, he's investing in the next generation of African talent through Empower Africa, a talent incubator program that provides emerging artists with the tools, startup funding, and mentorship to become artist entrepreneurs. Following a successful launch earlier this year, Empower, Africa's accelerator program, reopens the entries on Friday, August 16. 30 artists will be selected to receive a non-repayable grant to fund the first pro-quality music video. They will also have mentorship, marketing services, and other support to launch their international recording career. The Empower 30 will include 10 artists from Nigeria, 10 artists from other countries on the African continent, 5 UK-based African artists, with 5 spots for African-born artists in countries around the world, including the US and Canada. Counting down to number 2, Burna Boy reveals inspiration behind tattoos. Chains on my chain, and there's diamonds on my watch. Money moves, off-white shoes, came straight from Virgil Abloh. I've been down. Burna Boy is known to be one of the most tattooed singers in the entertainment industry, and we can't take that away from him. He broke down beats by beats the names and the reasons behind each tattoo on his body during a recent interview, and they seem quite interesting. From having the Nigerian coat of arms, which is shocking, to Fela's name on his hand, Burna Boy sure has a very strong attachment to all tattoos on his body. He revealed all this during an interview. Well, let's see how he breaks it down.
My first one was the Psalm 38 from the Bible. It's the whole psalm. I was just in a dark place, and this was a psalm that kind of felt like I wrote it at the time. So this is basically after my third American tour, when I got this one. This is like the rock star tattoo. So basically what it says is, this is rock, if you turn it like this, and then if you turn it like this, it says star. You know, so both ways, like this is rock star, and then like this is rock star, you know. This is Fela Kuti, Fela Nukulapo Kuti. That's him here as well. It's like my hero, you know. It's like the best musician that ever lived. And then under it, it says Oyeju. So that's like the nickname that Fela and my granddad used to call each other. This is my first ever album. My first album, my debut album. It's called Life, Leaving an Impact for Eternity. The national coat of arms. And it says the River Niger, where the three rivers meet. You know, and then it says Omo Niger. That means child of Nigeria.
And to a final story at number one, D'Banj gets first Nollywood role. Filmmaker Jade Osiberu recently announced that D'Banj will be making his first appearance in a Nollywood movie in her new film, Sugar Rush. Osiberu announced via her Instagram account with a teaser video that had names of the cast and D'Banj's song, Cover Me, playing in the background. Osiberu didn't reveal much about the role. D'Banj will be playing in the film. She released other members of the cast. D'Banj will star in the film alongside Adesua Etomi Wellington, Bisola Ayola, Omoni Oboli, Toke Makinwa, Mauli Gavo, Toby Bakare, Nkem Owo, Adedimeji Latif, Zach Orji, and Bimbo Ademoye. We hear D'Banj also occupies the seat as a co-producer on the project. Sugar Rush is a co-production amongst Grill Media, Film One, DKM Media, and Jungle Film Works. And that's it for today on NX Daily Top 5 Entertainment. More gist next time. In the meantime, you can catch this and more stories on our social media platforms on Facebook and Instagram at Nigezy Extreme. Tweet at us at Nigezy TV, or you can visit our website at www.nigezy.tv.